NATO allies have delivered close to 150 billion euros of support, including 65 billion euros of military aid. But there is no room for complacency. President Putin has not changed course in Ukraine. He thinks Russia can outlast our support. Our meeting today underscored NATO's enduring commitment to Ukraine. Allies are ramping up the production of weapons and ammunition and delivering on their pledges of training and new heavy weaponry.